Happy New Year. Mum, welcome. Where from?
It is January 2006 in Bethlehem, Palestine. 6 years of intifada have left the town wounded and scarred. And the recent unexpected victory of Hamas, the leading Islamist party in the Palestinian territories, in the national elections, cast a cloud of uncertainty as to what is to come.
We are maybe 6,000 people here in Bethlehem, and in Australia or Chile, we have 100,000 outside from Bethlehem, just from Bethlehem. They live outside.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
I know everybody helped for Bethlehem to be very beautiful Bethlehem in Christmas. The Europe and America and Israel, everybody they pay for Bethlehem to be good in the Christmas. But I think this, it's nothing.